Developing tonight, Milwaukee police investigating a fatal double shooting on the city's north side. Police say two people started arguing around 4:30 this afternoon near 15th and Burleigh. Shots were fired. A 20-year-old man died and a 24-year-old man suffering serious injuries. The 24-year-old was later arrested. Criminal charges will be referred to the Milwaukee County District Attorney's Office in coming days.